Hi viewers, I'm your science teacher. How are you all? Okay, today I'm going to share some interesting facts about our beautiful blue planet, Earth. Earth is the third planet from the Sun and the largest of the terrestrial planets. Earth is only the fifth largest planet in terms of size and mass and dense. Okay, now the first interesting point is Earth is the only planet not named for a mythological god or goddess. The other seven planets in the solar system were named after Roman gods or goddesses. For the five visible to naked eye, Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn, they were named during ancient times. The word Earth comes from the old English word Eartha. It means ground or land. Okay, now the second one is the gravity between the Earth and the Moon causes the tides on Earth, and high and low level tides are caused by the Moon. And the third one is the rotation of the Earth is gradually slowing down. The Earth rotation is slowing down overall because of tidal waves. Atomic clock shows that a modern day is longer by about 1.7 milliseconds than a century ago. And the fourth one is the first life on Earth developed in the oceans. But a new MIT study finds primitive ponds may have provided a suitable environment for brewing up Earth's first life forms. And the fifth one is the highest point found on the Earth is Mount Everest, which has a height of 8.8 km. Similarly, the sixth point is the lowest point on Earth is called Challenger Deep, and which is 10.9 km below sea level. And the seventh one is plate tectonics keeps the planet comfortable. And eighth one is Earth is the only planet known to have life on it. And the next point is Earth is the only planet in our solar system that has a large amount of liquid water. And the tenth one is the planet is recycled. The ground you are walking on is recycled. Earth's rock cycle transforms from igneous rock to sedimentary rocks and to metamorphic rocks and then back again. The cycle isn't a perfect cycle, but the basic works like this. Okay viewers, have you enjoyed it? Okay, bye. Thank you.